So it is Saturday, June 17th. I stopped at my parents' house to get the chicken eggs while they're camping. I figured since I got everything packed up for the tournament tomorrow, the Keystone Bass Kayak Series on French Creek, thought I'd go over my baits real quick. It has been raining a decent amount the past 4 or 5 days around here, but I don't know if the creek is muddy yet or not because I haven't been up there. First off, I got an underspin. I got that underspin tied on in case it isn't muddy. And I have this KVD spinnerbait tied on in case it is a little bit more muddy. And I got a 1.0 KVD square bill, like a green craw color there. Of course, I have the whopper plopper. And once again, of course, got a Ned Rig PB&J color. Don't ask me why, it just freaking works. And that's about it for the baits. So let's just go straight into the tournament. Okay, how about that? Go off number one. That's a good one. 12.5, number 2. Thank you. Baby pike.